impacts the community, so we decided to give something to Purdue Pete. So we brought him here to a great place called Exploration Acres. I love exploring.
We have a 15-acre corn maze here this year. One of the reasons that we decided to put in a corn maze is because we've got a family farm that's on the site that's been in the family since the 1920s.
I'm Tim Fitzgerald, and I'm president of Exploration Acres.
Most people are not here thinking that they're going to just do a maze, and they find out that we've got a lot to work with.
Good race. All right, Pete, big shot. Campus life can get kind of stressful. We're just gonna race some cars and have some fun, okay? Great. That's a fun show. All right, let's go.
Make your way out of your way.
Why did he bring the hammer? Why did he bring a hammer? It's gonna be great to have some fun with Purdue Pete.
When?
Show him a good time.
Oh, no, you're not missing.
Why?
Would you want to put the numbers through downstairs in your studio?
Pretty kind of a stressed out guy. I know he's working on a novel right now, and that can be difficult.
Why don't you have
Christian there today? Don't play, Nick. You feed a dull boy.
I read some of Pete's poetry. It was mainly the phrase, all work, no play makes Pete a dull boy. Which is funny poetry. Not a lot of people out there on Harvard. Purdue Pete's an interesting guy. It's hard to tell when a person with a static face goes crazy. Pete, we'll just have some fun in the maze. If you want to just hang out here, just have a good time, okay? Great. What? I don't know. This is like a maze. Hey, I mean, it is a maze.
The mazes here are a cumulative 7.2 miles. Get lost inside
there. You lost it. More than what he does. What do you mean, the maze?
Okay. She's like, yeah, so you have to say that, right? She laughs.
Jordan!
What?
Really, I have a hard time doing like those pressing clean press.
Hey, Maddie, what's up, big boy?
Although some say he's still in that phase.
Here's lost. This will work.
I don't know where Purdue Pete is.
How do you go down the score so easily and then not keep doing that?